always have a breaking news and you see me get up and stand up to some things, you know. You see me, I say. Alright, so we're going back to Courtney Reid now. Courtney Reid. Well, you are, boy, I mean, I know what to do with you, you know, because you're not behaving yourself. Alright, here we are. Now, the latest part, him now. Still are going with pay things. Them transfer him from Richmond. You're on a rising. But you believe me, say him there rising. I'm going to put the number. And him there rising right now, and call him baby mother. That time daughter granny today. And threaten her the same way, you know. When him come out, he's going to kill her, you know. And kill the family the same way, you know. See, I'm going to pay a voice note to them. I'm going to show him too. Because I'm not learned. No, the family, them they go down to Falmouth today. The mother. And she make a report. Yeah, at Falmouth police station to Superintendent Ricketts. Yeah. And him still a threat, no man. Still a threat now. I'm going to call up on a number. I'm going to go on the number when I call up on. 876 806-5446. Then a number 876-320-9239. Let me tell you this. We don't see them kill a girl. A girl from in Manchester. Them think they don't look pretty. And if you can save some life, if you save some life, are you with her going too much now? You see me, I say? He might have said the word about thump him. He might kill the water, because other water don't they tell him where the water live. You see, it's so nasty because of money. Because of scamming and money. I'm still in a rich man and buy a 2 car, you know. Can't show them the car them too. So we know what I'm going with him. You see me, I say? And them thing have to stop. Them thing have to stop. Because him, we have to go with him. See me? Him there. We're not play with him right now. We have to save people's life here. He might get in trouble. You see him? He might get in trouble. Play something with him. Play something with him. Hear this. So So you see it, them transfer him. Police, when I'm not doing working, I don't try to lock up this boy by himself in his own little dungeon. When I transfer him, going to rise now. But him still a sent threat to the people. You hear this? You hear what me have? Him still a sent threat. Him did firebomb them already, you know, come here. Nobody could look upon them house. Remember firebomb already. I have it. Let me say I have it. It's fire around it, you see that? I never want to show up. I show a little part of that little thing. I have them. For me say I have them. I don't know so I have them. See? Firebomb the woman them place already. So I talk about it. And see there? Him staying at that and buy 2 vehicles. See that? See them there? See them? They never have a license plate yet. So you know where I'm deal with. That value a couple of money. That mean when I'm in there and I'm doing things, see me that me have word and them thing that I work with him. You see me, I say? And before him stay and keep out of trouble. And if you don't want to grow your daughter, you're not threatening people like that, man. Because you rather that mean you're not really cater for your daughter, you know. You use the daughter for your sham. See? Because you can kill off everybody from big to little pitney. You go back and spend 35 years and kick back. That means who that look about the little girl. And about the daughter. I can't tell the one control people. So I just wonder that them kill the young miss in a mandible. Seeing the guy, the married man there, and the girl are telling boom, bam, bam, bam. Married man. I have your little family and thing. Seeing you're married. If the girl attack to her, she want to move on or something, you never have to shoot her. And then people want color coat it, make it look good and them things. Stop when I burn on, you know. And if you stop when I can eat that, you know. See? A youth ever can't make him kill off a bag of people. Can't make them turn statistic. They have to deal with him harsh. He must come out of prison. And they have some little guys Because from your six, some guy push some little money on them little thing, then in they can't do him little thing. That mean them now cut off the real link off of this guy. You see me, I say? Do man go report it down a Falmouth to the soup. And him, the soup must have put a police to investigate. We put a police to investigate and I'm a send threat. Go to the boy and go deal with the boy. Yeah, put police to investigate. And oh, then there is a war that don't in a Richmond now, got Richmond facilities. Got to tell him about the war that we slap him. And tell him which part of the war that live. So, you know, because the money, you know, it must have the country to me. That's what I say, you can't be trusted, you know. When the dangerous, you know. See? Hear the guy again. Hear him again. Hear this. No man, it's serious. Just listen to voice note and you know it's serious. There's so much thing. Them just transfer the guy and he still have privilege your phone. That mean him a win some money there and as him dropping in a place, they must say, okay, them are angry, man, might get privilege to deal with some things. Same? Them for story up and a matter of fact, seize of Kermak, them for go seize them car there. Can't stay there and purchase no vehicle neither. You know, work in the behind bars. You know, businessman. And them know where you do. Seize them thing there. You understand? You have to dismantle him. Yes, I'll weapon a buy in the place. You know, here, that way I'm living in Chiland, right? No, I have some little yes man around him. All them two know if you can scrape up the whole of them yes man there. Anybody where I'm connected to. Can they say, go bomb the people in the house already? You understand? And that's serious. When me listen to all them things, they throw me off completely. Eh? Make sure because you kill off everybody. You understand? Same, and in the business, they won't go to a police station. And for go for the youth and deal with him, man. Yeah, man. Him feeling a dungeon by himself, 23 hours a day, and them thing, the man. No out to him, man. You understand? Take away and privilege them, man. And them still I get phone. You notice me, I go no more and more different number again. Eh? This much thing alone I go with. Them say they move, and by every move, him knows the water they live there, so. And the magasin go kill the water there. And who magasin go, you can't stay in a prison and send. All them need to do is dismantle them phone thing. Yeah. Put him there some cent, some 24, some 20, 23 or 23 and a half hour by himself. You must have some little dungeon for lock him away. Now. But some rat there. Him too enough. So you plan for make a bag of people turn them the statistic if your daughter now go to school like another girl daughter too. If you was a good father, you know, they make sure your daughter go to school instead of you are scam people. And a rob and they be in jail and boy you for your gun and do all kind of things that bad and then a pressure the people. And I send threat in a dictator manner. Can you imagine, man, my daughter, me da like them. If my daughter, me da tell them, let you out, don't even bother report it. You have to come. Yeah, man, you have to come do what you do, because I win a business. Come, let me tell you something I want to know. No caring of every man, there is good and bad in everybody. You understand? And it go on like you don't have nobody neither. You don't have no family. And I just you alone the panel. Even if I alone the parent, nobody no business. You understand? You see me I say? So you if I alone, you think me now, you think me the time I just threw them people there, poor thing, them you know, them have just got through them thing, but you have good and bad in everybody. And if you feel say you can't draw it, you draw it all the same. All the same, don't be no over frightened. So you can't go and try frightening the people then, but you can't take a check from the boy. Yeah. Okay, for me and in that position and my daughter. I mean, I say nothing, I'm going to come, as they come, man. As they come, you have the armor up, man. You understand? Because you get a prayer, man. You will attack you from before you come to the place. No joke. You understand? So you have to arm up yourself and run, come. And come do what you want to do. You understand? We are talking about, man. We business with you, man. We not business, boy. Zain, you too enough. You must come out. You must stay where you're there. If you're rotten in there too, you understand? No care what you do. This guy are threatened to kill the people, then you can't take it light. You can't take it light. Authority, you don't need for do, nothing for do. This guy him for move, go take up the vehicle, them find where the vehicle them, they go take them up. And this man claim, find where I do, and this man claim, can a prisoner run things out of road. Nothing go so. That's why Jamaica can't change. You understand? That boy have a good way. You understand? You can kill off everybody. I'm a joke with you, man. Me day I go on with the vibes here. Yeah? But authority, uno do no work. Go arise and for the youth, go deal with him. Or him for deal with me. Me day I hear. All right.
Yep. Yeah.